Who would be your one seed all bar?
All bar?
Yeah.
I played with a guy, and I know he's gonna kill me for saying this, but Robert Esch was my goaltender. Was my goaltender in Philly, and I've never seen a guy be able to put more Coors Lights down than him. I think one time he put like 45 down in a golf tournament. He's one of the greatest guys in the world. Eschy, I'm sorry I'm telling the story, but
he'd be a one seed.
I also heard that Craig Ludwig would bring a cooler to the softball games in the summertime. And everybody's like, yeah, Ledzie brought all the beer, and goes, don't touch it. That's mine. The whole cooler. I'm like, oh, boy.
But did you guys drink before games?
I only drank before game one time, and it was in 94, before we were going to lock out in 94. Like, the players were going to stop playing before the playoffs. That was going to be our way of having the upper hand, right? So we're playing in Detroit, and we're waiting for 12 o'clock to roll around, because at 12 o'clock, it was the last game of the season. They were going to shut the season down. So a bunch of us go across the border into Windsor, and we're at the bar. We're boozing. We're waiting for 12 o'clock. We went there at 10 o'clock. We went there. We were going to spend the whole day. 12 o'clock didn't come around. No call. 3 o'clock came. No call. Finally, one of the teammates gets a call from the National Hockey League. Now, we're 25, 30 deep, 4 hours deep. Next thing you know, NHL call and say, oh, we're going to strike tomorrow.
You got to play tonight.
Straight. We run straight. We went straight into Joe Louis Arena. We walk in. Mike Keenan sees us, and we're just dripped to the bone, right? And he's just shakes his head.
How'd you do?
We tied 3-3. I had a goal and assist. So play on guilt sometimes is the best way.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV. Stream for free on BR Live or download the Dan Patrick Show app.